Hi guys, it is me, Aaron, from The Yellow Penguin, and today we will be doing part 2 to the experiment I just did. So, if you haven't seen that video, I recommend checking it out first. You can see it in the top right corner. I always recommend it. So, in today's video, we're going to be doing a part 2 to that video, and so we're going to do spoilers. So, if you don't like spoilers, go watch the video now. So, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, spoiler time. It did work. So, I want to know, is that just because it's an Acer, or because of something else? So to figure that out today, we have our lovely VMware, and we are going to go ahead and do it. So we're going to do this quickly because, yeah. So from here, we're going to do Windows 7. This is all fine. Actually, I don't have this much storage. I'm going to change that to 50. So now we're going to customize this, and so we're going to make that 2 gig, actually we can make a 4, I don't care. Make that 4 gig, and we will use a physical drive. So close, and finish. And now we will start the video. And before this video starts, thank you so much for 300 subscribers, and I really appreciate it. So this is now going to take a bit. So, we are going to now do some time lapse. Okay guys, so we are here, we're going to click continue, and yes, there's the language. Is it going to work? Let's see if it works. I'm just gonna go through because we went through it last time. Next. Okay. It actually works. Oh, wow. Cool. Let's see what it says after. Time lapse. As you can see, it finished. So let's see if it works, if it actually boots. Because that would be a little cool if it actually does. But I don't know if it will, however, but we shall see. And obviously, because it still has this stuff to do, I shall be back when it finishes. worked. And because we are lazy, we're just gonna breeze through setup. Yes, I agree to these terms. Ask me later. Next. Stay home network. And yes, I am really so far too much since I'm busy doing stuff. And so, yeah. As you can see, it worked. But so let's install VMware tools real fast. Okay, it's time we're not installing VMware tools. Let's just go ahead and see what it thinks the model is. It says Acer VMware Virtual Platform. What the model? Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.